You know, I think, you know, from the start of Pee Wee football all the way up to the professional level, it's a great game, and it's always based on fundamentals. And I don't think that can get lost just because, you know, you're getting higher and higher up as far as the competition and the level of players. So it's going to be a fundamentally sound group that's going to be bought in together, working well together. And you know, we're not going to let a day go by where we're not working on one of the fundamental core beliefs of our offense, whether it's blocking, whether it's catching the ball. It's the exact detail in which we're going to take a handoff, or the exact detail in which we're going to run a route. So that's the number two thing. And then really for me, you know, our offensive philosophy, we're going to be a balanced offense that's going to have that ability to create explosive plays with that attacking mindset. You know, we want to be the one that the foot's on the gas pedal, we're going. And I know, sure, some of these questions will come up, the tempo and all that different stuff.